A Storm Lake teenager has been cited for hitting a child with her car. The incident happened last Wednesday around 7 p.m. Storm Lake police say that a 17-year-old woman was driving an SUV and hit an 8-year-old Storm Lake boy who was riding a bicycle in the roadway. The child was treated at the scene by paramedics and taken to an area hospital for his injuries. The driver was cited for not having a valid driver's license and for their cracked windshield, obstructing their view.